The Indians were on an absolute high after their sensational series victory in Australia, but were cut down to size by England in Chennai. England played good cricket and India unfortunately did not get their A game to the park. We all know that a team gets a huge advantage on winning the toss in the subcontinent. Batting last on a varied track can be quite challenging. England won the toss and more importantly, made full use of it. They posted a huge first innings total and from then on, started dictating the course of the match. Captain Joe Root led from the front. He continued from where he left in Sri Lanka. The Chennai weather nor the Indian bowling could challenge the brilliance of the English skipper. He scored a masterful double century and literally toyed with the Indian bowling. With the kind of form he displayed in the first test, the Indians will see a lot of Joe Root throughout the series. If there was one player India missed, it was Ravindra Jadeja. With two of the three spinners lacking test match experience, it meant that they bowled too many boundary balls in the first innings. But to me, the biggest disappointment was the number of no balls. 20 no balls is unpardonable, isn't it? However, in the second innings, things got a little better. Ashwin bowled his heart out and picked up 6 wickets and Ishant Sharma reached 300 wickets in Test match cricket. Rohit Sharma and Ajinkya Rahane both had a forgettable Test match and that hurt India big time. There were some good scores, Pujara scored runs, Rishabh Pant scored runs, Sundar scored runs, all in the first innings. But unfortunately, nobody got a big 100 like the way Joe Root got for England. And once India gave England a big lead, they were behind the eighth ball. Gill and Kohli looked good in the second innings, but the others just capitulated against some spirited English bowling. While Leach picked up 4 wickets, it was the brilliance of Anderson on day 5 that ensured India had no chance to save the game. 2 brilliant reverse swing deliveries by James Anderson disturbed the furniture of both Gill and Rahane. And then a slower one got rid of Rishabh Pant. All these deliveries will be etched on the minds of every cricket fan who watched the match. What an exceptional bowler Anderson is. On the other hand, Leach was impressive. To me, he knew the right pace to bowl on that wicket and also to be patient. So he was suitably rewarded. He picked up 4 wickets in the second innings. This English team seemed to be well prepared, but I'd imagine India will come out hard in the second test match and show the world why they are the number one side in test match cricket.